Hi, and welcome to the Perm Show this week. We are at Northwoods Assembly, and I'm happy to have Pastor Dirk with me today on the show.
Thanks, Amy.
Yes. Wow, what a beautiful setting we're surrounded by today.
Absolutely.
Thanksgiving is just around the corner.
Yes, it is.
And you guys always do such a great event here for Thanksgiving. It's your 17th annual.
Yep.
Tell us a little bit about what you guys will be doing on Thanksgiving this year.
Well, once again, as you mentioned, this is our 17th year of providing a community meal to Perm and the area. So from 11 o'clock in the morning till 2 o'clock, the doors of the church will be open. Our whole sanctuary is converted with tables and everything, and it just becomes a nice family environment.
Sure.
Where basically people that maybe they don't have family coming up this year, they can just certainly come here. And we have the turkey, we have the pies, we have all the fixing of a traditional Thanksgiving meal. And so they can come into the church, and it's absolutely free. I mean, there is a basket because some people do like to give, and
sure.
we make that available, but it's
sure.
absolutely free. People in our church, people in our community, businesses in our community, either donate financially or give us turkeys and cook pies and bring them in so that we can put this on every single year.
Wonderful. And every year it gets you find that more and more people are hearing about it or coming. Last year, you guys served how many people?
Last year we served almost 250. I think it was like 231,
okay.
somewhere in that area.
Great.
So every year it continues to grow. And that is actually people that come in the doors,
yep.
as well as deliveries.
Okay.
We do deliver to local shut-ins. So, you know, if any family member is aware of somebody that lives in this area that they can't come up this year, please call the church.
Okay.
And we'll put together a basket. We'll go and deliver baskets. Just give us the address, and we'll be more than happy to go and
nice.
Make a delivery and give them. And we're usually generous. So we like to give them enough to where they can have a Thanksgiving meal and they can sit back that night and have a few leftovers as well. Absolutely.
That's one of the good parts of it,
Absolutely,
too.
Absolutely, you bet.
Gosh, sitting here, I told you I'm just hungry, just right out of the oven. It's still
Dig
steaming.
I'm
thinking
Absolutely.
About it. So this is great. Again, it's on Thanksgiving, Thursday, November 26th, starts at 11 and it goes till 2. So and that is open to the entire community. So.
Yep, absolutely. And also, if because sometimes we get phone calls of people that want to volunteer and help.
Oh, sure.
And we've had people from other churches. We've had people from our community. Every year, there's a gentleman that comes down all the way from the Fargo area.
Oh, awesome.
We hardly know he exists, but the rest of the year. But he'll always show up that Thanksgiving morning. And he's been doing it for years and years and years. We call him Mr. Wonderful. And he comes down and he's just a fun guy to be around, and he handles our drinks and just wherever we need to serve. So
Great.
Like I say, people from all over, families have come that just want to have their kids help serve and,
sure.
you know, and just experience, you know, Thanksgiving in a different way. So feel free to contact the church.
Okay.
And our number is 346-5433, 346 Life.
Okay.
And you can also go to our website, which is www.northwoodslife.com.
Cool things and inspiring things to this area. So that's awesome. That's really great.
Thank you. We appreciate that.
Yes. So lots going on here. Again, I want you to share your website with people and your phone number just in case if they have any questions on either of these upcoming events.
Absolutely. Website is www.northwoodslife.com, and our phone number is 346-5433. 346 Life. Then also just a quick mention, we have another church that we started several years back called the Northwoods Harvest Barn, or Cowboy Church, which is located near Detroit Lakes, between Detroit Lakes and Park Rapids on Highway 34. They also are going to be doing a free Thanksgiving meal on Thanksgiving as well. So if somebody is in the Detroit Lakes area and needs a place to go, feel free to check out our Harvest Barn.
Sure. Wonderful. Well, thanks so much for being on our show today.
You bet. Thank you, Amy.
Yep. And thank you for joining us. If you would like to be featured on our show, please give me a call at 218-209-0453.